Hello parents, my name is Ashwini Amit Tak and I am a periodontist. So parents, today I am telling you about a term known as fenestration. So have you heard about it before? I think नहीं सुना होगा आपने, because it is a rare condition. So I will explain to you what is fenestration. Now see, teeth is embedded inside the socket. The socket means it is a bone. All the teeth are embedded inside the socket and they are covered from outside by a gingiva. That is, we can call it as a gums. So gums ke andar we can see these teeth, and inside the oral cavity we can see only this much portion of the teeth. But sometimes what happens, because of a trauma or because of some infection, instead of gingiva, these root of the tooth, it comes outside the bone. It creates a window inside the bone and it comes outside the bone. और जैसे ही वो दांत बोन के बाहर आ जाता है, ये रूट आफ्टर सम पीरियड इट कम्स आउट ऑफ द जिंजाइवा, लाइक आउट ऑफ द गम्स. सो व्हेन इट कम्स आउट ऑफ द गम्स, इट विल अपियर लाइक दिस. सी नाउ ऑल दिस टीथ, दीज आर ऑल आर डेसीडियस टीथ, दैट इज मिल्क टीथ. Only this portion of a tooth, or you can say only this portion of a root, is outside the gum. Why? Because it has created a window over the bone. Bone ke upar usne aisa window banaya hai, and because of which this root has come out of the gingiva. And this portion of the root is continuously poking the mucosa, soft tissue of that lip. So this is a case of a 5-year-old boy, and उसका ये दांत ये रूट बाहर आने के वजह से he was suffering from tremendous pain. So this condition is called fenestration. And what happens, this will not shed off by naturally. You have to remove this tooth. So whenever you see such conditions in your child's mouth, you should immediately you should visit your dentist. Because this is very painful condition. Why it is painful? Because this portion of root, it continuously hits the adjacent mucosa of that child's mouth. So parents, if such things happens in your child's mouth, don't be afraid. Go to your dentist, take a x-ray. You can see the progression of resorption of that tooth. That means दांत कितना घिसा गया है and after how many days it will shed off, and after that you can ask the dentist to remove the tooth. Your periodontist will explain to you कि how this tooth will be removed, and once it is removed, if there is sufficient space, they can plan for further treatment like giving a space maintainer or wait and watch. Likewise treatment options they can suggest you. So parents, if you see such conditions, then don't be afraid and visit to your periodontist. If you have any doubt regarding fenestrations, you can always ask a question in my comment box. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye-bye. Take care.